Hey, this your boy Vibe Fishcake, man. You already know I'm tapped in with Sticky TV. If you ain't plugged in, you need to get plugged in. Stop playing.
Like, this is my thing. Like, we're really like about what though? Like, what? I'm telling you, but we dead and bestie.
I mean, this is what we doing now.
Look at us.
This is what we doing now.
You know.
Fuck that. I don't want to talk about why.
Black people. You know, black people. Y'all just never cease to fucking amaze me. Like.
Hey, fuck me. Fuck me. I love that. I went in there, right? You just like it. You be white.
See it, it's just the high scene. I'm not gonna post this. It's just, you know what I'm saying? T.
Steve, appreciate it. You know, you gotta stand on that shit you were talking about,
Jen. Oh, yeah.
Definitely. She need that, so.
I don't got it.
Y'all gotta get that.
I ain't got a problem with pretty bitches, though.
Hey, listen. I'm not gonna do this shit with you, bitch.
Come here, baby.
What else? Sex.
Healthcare.
Niggas need it.
Oh, you need it. You want to tell me what?
Be safe. Get tested.
Okay.
Wrap it the fuck up.
I'm dead.
I was not ready either. I ain't gonna lie. I was cute. Okay, I was cute.
Oh, shit.
You telling it. Why is the refrigerator in? Why is it your refrigerator in if you don't tell it?
You didn't lock it up.
I'm so sick of him. He don't tell no nigga nothing.
This ball is life.
Are you ready for the call?
All right. Pablo Mac. Very great top. Game one.
Damn, my ball.
Game seven.
Pablo on one.
Good. Shit.
Well, get serious, nigga.
Oh, when I got not serious people around me.
There you go. That what I like to hear right there. That is a shot. 2-0. Give me another one.
Ah, oh!
Yeah, I need to watch some more lethal shooters. That was you need to watch. Never. Hey.
Yeah.
Now he's gonna turn up on your ass. 2-0. Hey, too much space.
It was a net.
Yeah, it was a net.
Mike with the commentator.
Hey, crunch control. Okay, step back. Hey! 3-2. Game right here. Ooh! Hey! Oh. That's a good one.
Hurry
up.
Got him. Oh!
that bullshit ass layup anyway. That's what that spike right now.
You don't want to win. They don't want to win.
Man down, man down.
Hey!
Whoa!
Need them.
I don't know what
it looks like. Mike said we need them.
Three up, three up. Uh oh.
Man down.
5-3. Look like they're going to game three. Look like
this
going to game three.
Game two in the books. Great top with the dub. Pablo with the first dub. Game three starting now. Bad man shot.
These games getting spicy, y'all. Uh-huh.
Oh, oh, oh. That's a good one. That's a good one. 2-3. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Damn. Damn. We're going to respect that. We're going to respect that. Now we're going to get nasty in the blender. Show me I'm out of there. 3-2, let go. Hey, hey.
Come on. Yeah, don't smack yourself on the hips like that, no more.
Your shit gonna be on fire. 5-3, 5-2, 5-2. Can he end it? Oh, can he end it? Hey! Okay. Make sure y'all subscribe and crunch them folds.
Let me get my stuff down now. And we can hear that shit back. You feel me?
Yeah.
Alright. She's doing no time. She came in and started talking. Watch this shit.
Watch
your
ball racing. You feel me?
Oh my goodness. This is my strength. We didn't want. I didn't want to go back to that.
I mean,
we got to continue putting this off now.
Drink the fuck up and have a motherfucking blast, period, point blank.
It's my first time going there. So.
Okay, all the bullshit is over. It's time to get to the bag. It's time to be a queen, as you already know.
Anybody got some scissors?
Oh,
I do.
You should.
Yeah,
you should have some in your purse.
Hold on 2 seconds. I'm gonna bring it to you,
babe. I'm coming, you good.
You let a nigga leave off, you
Oh man, she about to turn to a OF or some shit.
I'm
man.
Just saying. You want to put me over your shoulders too?
Hell yeah. Definitely trying to do that.
I know you are. You got these hoes going crazy.
Oh man.
You got these hoes going crazy. Where the other one at? Yeah. I like to pull the strings.
Oh man.
I like to pull the strings.
Oh man, she trying to get herself into some trouble, man.
Like I need to know.
Okay.
Yes.
You finna buzz a freestyle?
Nah, cause I'm trying to hold it away from her trying. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm waiting for her. Hey, I know what to do with it. I'm on a shoe. I'm walking on a bell house. You ain't running up a bag. You running down now. I'm Mr. Swear Bell. Mr. Beat the Roll. 2,000 on a coat. 7 on a coat. I'm Mr. Raffle. I'm Mr. Angle. I'm Mr. Puffy. I'm Mr. Puffy.
They need bitches like me.
Okay.
They need bitches like me so they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy.
But don't try to make me like I'm not. That's all I'm saying. Like, I didn't know what we was coming over here. I thought we just turning up.
Yeah, girl.
Let me know, bro. And I'll be on the same fucking accord as you niggas. Like, what the fuck? I thought we was over here. Like, that's why I'm on the top of this shit. I didn't know we was doing a tribute, bro. I done lost my motherfucking brother, too. I done lost my uncle too. Like, I done lost people too. I'm saying, if I knew, I would have never been like this. I would have just been like, oh, baby. Like, I wouldn't even said nothing.
Hey, look, yeah, look.
Let's get this shit done. Come on, y'all.
What's done is done. Can we just do it?
Never mind.
I get it. Let's go ahead and get this shot.
Trap!
Y'all, I want y'all to know this right here is a very personal time for me because now's the time that I got to give a tribute to my partner, Trap. Oh, yeah. That died 2 weeks ago. I had two, I lost it, go on, lad. I lost like $30,000, lad. Y'all, we almost didn't have a show. You know what I'm saying? And that's very personal to me. Trap was the first artist that I ever managed in my life. You know what I'm saying?
Rest in motherfucking paradise.
Trap. Has some motion. Season one. Trap. So that's so now we know more than just amazing, delicious pizza. There's also a lot of things, bread bites, and more. That went away. I want to eat some dick. I don't want to fuck with you hoes. I see you and you on the flip side. Neat. You already know.
We locked in. I'm, bitch, I don't give a fuck about you hoes.
Niggas saying they
can't. I don't give a fuck about you. I don't give a fuck about you. I
don't do me.
No, yeah, I do give a fuck about you. Okay. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, let's get that down.
But, I mean, you ain't never got me no
pussy. I ain't got down.
Now wait.
Bitch, what? I'm about to go. Bitch, you my ride.
I ain't got no ride. You my ride.
What do you mean? I can't go nowhere. Bitch, you hold it. You hold it.
What's up with Timo, bro? Cause like,
man, fuck that nigga. I'm God.
What's going on?
I'm God. I don't know what your boy got going on. What he trying to
Queen.
Say, I said, he ain't saying nothing to your
me.
I have not said a word to your nigga. I have not said a word about your nigga. So coming at me.
We here because of you.
I didn't say anything.
We here because of you.
We here because of you.
Let's keep it up. We ran bad bitch sorority.
I got you.
What the fuck?
Listen, what?
I hate to have to eliminate you. Fuck you, nigga.
So what y'all gonna do?
Y'all gonna
what y'all gonna do?
That's what I'm talking
about. For you. Like, let's keep it up, my nigga. You already know why we here, bro. Like, we're not even gonna keep on doing this shit.
Too much promotion, and we really need to be doing other shit.
All right, so
that's another thing.
We need to
know.
We need to what?
This is what I'm gonna say. What I noticed. I understand y'all.
We have not won on this fucking vibe.
The scenery, though.
Well,
so what's the problem? But that's the only thing, and nobody told me about that, though.
We was trying to tell you.
Nobody told me about that till then, though. Oh, God. Like, y'all, listen,
we was finna do a challenge.
Y'all from Balloon.
That's why I just shut the fuck up after a while, because I was just like, child, I don't know you. I'll probably never see you again. And if
ever.
I do,
what's going on, you guys?
Like, I mean, I don't. You're weird.
What happened? We're bad.
There's some weird ass.
And then I'm thinking motherfuckers going to think I'm tripping because I'm saying, like, nah, this nigga put his dick on my ass. Remember, I kept
on
saying
it. No, he was being disrespectful.
Remember when I kept on saying it?
Yeah.
Okay. And then he like sat over there and then he just like did that to you. And I was like, yup, see? This nigga is tripping.
I'm gonna be real with you. When it was just 1, 2, and 3, like Queen, me, and Bob in this bitch, the conversation was like mellow tone.
The volume was down here,
but the moment y'all brought these fucking cameras in this bitch,
I love the camera.
To turn up, and I don't like
I love
that.
You.
They turn up.
I don't like that.
The cameras need to be all 24/7 in.
But I don't.
They need to be.
Listen to what I'm saying, though. Outside of this shit, me and Moolah are really friends. Outside of this shit, me and Vi are really, really cool. You know what I'm saying? So for me, I would not want cameras around me while I'm having a conversation with my friend about some shit that pissed
and
me off about what
so
she
you
did.
Getting this too.
Especially when I know
the reality of reality. Like,
when this camera's coming
out. We don't like this shit. Like, people like, yeah, this is real.
Like,
This shit is real. You cannot make this shit up.
When them cameras came in here because she was not talking like that when it was just 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just going to say this about that. I love the cameras. When the cameras are not around, I'm not happy. House
not
of Motion
happy.
Season 1.
Trap!
Y'all know the father. Yeah, I'm not happy that the cameras wasn't around either. We need to spite him and all of this.
Yeah.
No, for real. In bedroom.
We got to go and set some. We got some. We got to go and set them up. We got to do. You know what I'm saying? But overall, how's everybody feeling? Because you know what I'm saying?
I feel good.
Yeah.
I feel great.
Hey, this your boy Vibe Fishcat, man. You already know I'm tapped in with Sticky TV. If you ain't plugged in, you need to get plugged in. Stop playing.